Hi, I'm Deep, and today I'm going to show you how to add presentations, videos, quizzes, and media to your online courses. Adding different learning materials to your course is super easy with ProProfs. It's easiest to start with the end in mind. So real quick, with ProProfs Training Maker, you can create text-based courses, and you can also import your existing content and add media files to your courses. For example, you can add images, videos, presentations, forms, downloadable handouts, and other course-related materials. You can arrange your page layout to display images and videos on the left, right, top, or bottom of your page. These options add variety to your training courses and increases learner engagement. Now, let me show you some examples in detail, starting with presentations. Just like you would do in a physical classroom or video conferencing, you can train learners using delightful presentations. To add a presentation in your course, create a new page and click on Change Media. Here you will see options to upload different types of media. Click on Presentation, Upload, select the file you want to upload, and there you go. The best part is you can further enhance your presentation by adding audio for each slide. You can upload audio files if you already have them recorded, or you can record in real time by clicking on the mic button here. If you want the audio to play automatically, tick the autoplay box. You can also add videos to your presentation, which means your learners will see a split screen. This is an awesome learner experience. ProProfs automatically converts your presentations to HTML5 so they are displayed correctly on all devices. Your learners don't have to download any software to view your training. Do you have videos that you want to add to your course? It's easy to add them from YouTube and other sites. You can also upload them directly. Either way, ProProfs takes care of the encoding so that your videos play well on any device, screen size, and bandwidth. When you add a video to your course, you can set a minimum time on the page so that your learners actually watch it before moving on. Quizzes and surveys are a great way to assess learning progress and gather instant feedback on the effectiveness of the course you've created. You can easily add all types of quizzes, including scored quizzes, personality quizzes, and surveys. You have tons of options for integrating quizzes and surveys into your courses. Lots of our users include a final exam with a minimum score required to obtain a completion certificate and a course feedback survey. You can also add quizzes at the end of each chapter and require quiz completion before learners can move on in the course. It's easy to add presentations, videos, and quizzes to your ProProfs online training courses. We are here to help if you need us. We have live chat, phone help, and a huge knowledge base. Bye for now!